Hi, I'm Blake.
I'm Kinsey, and you're watching NAC News.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Single.
Just like me. Colin and Hayden have a story on that.
The Cardinal baseball team is halfway through their season with a record of 1-8. They beat South Harrison by a score of 6-8. The varsity team consists of Hayden Ecker, Colin Patterson, Dawson Eichner, Jerem Russo, Trey McDaniels, Braxton Linville, Marshall Todd, Avery Miller, Aiden Miller, and Alexander Sportsman. The junior varsity team consists of Blake Hunzinger, Ty Hendricks, Carson Wilmes, Logan Richards, Ryder Slider, Jedediah Donahue, John Reedinger, Jaden Wall, Maddox Seibert. We're managed by Andrew Goff and coached by Chris Russo, Colby Hale, and honorary coach Wade Bryson. We interviewed a couple of the baseball boys to see their thoughts on the season thus far. All right, Blake, how are you enjoying baseball so far?
I think it's pretty good. We have a more promising team this year than we have in the past.
Yeah, how do you think the regular season record is going to end up?
I think our regular season record will end probably 2-17.
All righty, thank you.
Was that Matt?
All right, Jed, how are you enjoying the season so far in baseball?
I'm enjoying it pretty well. It's been fun getting out there playing the play.
Yeah? What do you think the regular season record is going to end up?
I'm hoping for at least a 2-16, maybe a little more than that.
Alrighty, thank you. Hey Avery.
What's up?
How are you enjoying baseball so far?
Oh, you know, it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what do you think the ending record of regular season is going to be?
10-8.
10-8?
Yep.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Best of luck to the baseball boys with the remainder of their season. Be sure to cheer them on.
Peaches, peach, 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 peaches, peaches, peach, peach.
As you can see, Blake is Princess Peach. And the musical was about a princess. Okay. And Gunnar and Avery have a story on that.
The North Andrew Play had a great night on April 15th at 7. Once Upon a Mattress was a great show. There was so many people out for the support. We interviewed a couple of people, and one of these people was Erica Wheeler. She said, "I thought the musical was a huge success. The feedback we got from the audience was very positive. Once Upon a Mattress was probably one of the most stress-free productions that I've ever directed, which really set apart in my mind from other shows we've done in the past. I attribute that to the hard work done by our cast and crew. They came to rehearsals ready to learn, and they picked up on blocking and choreography really well, which made the process go so smoothly. I have to give a huge shout out to all the senior actors in the cast, Vivian King, Emily Manning, Patricia Grieber, and Aiden Miller. Each of them gave their characters such a personal touch and owned their roles with such confidence. They were everything I could have asked for in senior leadership and were great role models for our younger cast members. Their presence and performance made each of us better every day."
In the play, how do you think you did, and how did you mess up?
I think I did all right. There was this one part where I came in late because I didn't really hear the bell, but other than that, I felt like I did pretty good.
Is that all?
No. See you guys.
Who are you taking to prom?
Your mom.
Matthew and Tucker have a story on This Week in NA.
This week ended in A. Monday was anti-bullying shirt day with a board meeting. Tuesday was high school track and field at Worth County and high school baseball at home versus North Platte with Kinder Club at 6 p.m. Wednesday, there was a FCCLA banquet at 6 p.m. Thursday, state FFA convention at Columbia at 2:45. A Army recruiter during seminar junior high track at Rockport. High school baseball at Southwell. Friday, elementary Stugo to the senior center, 2:15. Q&U wedding high school track at East Atchison at Tarkio. Saturday, state history day at University of Missouri. Prom is Saturday. Promenada begins at 6:30. Monday is no teacher in baseball at Maysville. No school Monday.
What are you doing?
Just got done junior high track. Wyatt has a story on that.
Hello. Today I'm going to talk to you about North Andrew junior high track and what's been going on this season and what's all been going on. I have emailed their coach and asked her some questions to tell me about their season. Asked for junior high track was, how is the season going? And her response was, the season's going well. It's been full of lots of learning opportunities and trying to give as many athletes as much experience in various events as possible. Asked what their favorite moments of the year. It was always great watching the athletes do their best. Seeing them have success is the best part for me. Favorite track event. As a former thrower, my favorite events are shot and discus, but I love watching all the races as well. Her assistant coach is Logan Pope, pronounced Pope E. Their top finishers this year was Isaac, Colden, Canyon, Gage, Squire, Tyson have all plates in the meets this year. Their coach is Beth Malott.
Kinsey.
And I'm Blake.
And this was NAC News.